Jermaine Cole just dropped. Jermaine Cole. He just dropped. Oh my god. My fucking earplugs is burning.
Not fucking. Bitch, you bitch.
Y'all already know I'm Jay Winning. All I do is win. And I'm back here with another reaction video. Today I'm doing a J. Cole interlude, man. I seen this y'all trending on social media and stuff, so I had to check it out. J. Cole, I mess with J. Cole. He tough, man. This is a hard cover art too. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, but he been around for a minute too, man. I when he first came on, I was like in middle school, man. He had the Fire Flame, the Flame, Fire Flame, the Flame. He had that song. I don't know if hold on, that might be a Lil Wayne song. Hold on, I'm tripping. No, actually, hold on. J. Cole had that song that came out in middle school. Who that? Oh, that was Lil Wayne. No, J. Cole had that. Who that? I got that flame. I was thinking about Birdman and Lil Wayne. I'm tripping. Who that? I got that flame. What? Cole. Who that? Yeah, he had that song. And then he started coming up with like Workout. Yeah, he started coming up with them bangers. Would you ever believe I say I'm in love? Baby, hey Jake, hey him and Miguel used to go stupid on the collabs. He got the jump with the blunt. The kids all on the couch. You know what I'm saying? Him and the jump. You know with Jeremiah stuff. But dang, it's kind of like crazy, man. He got that why the song? He got that song. He like. Louis, all she ever talking about is Louis, all she ever talking about is Louis Vuitton. And Nick, I can't fuck with you no more. Hey yo, nah, his catalog huge though, but let's get into this. I ain't ready to talk that hit off. I'm a little good thing. Sound like Jazz Brown. Ooh, this be hard.
We came a long way, man. We just came a long way. And we sitting on top of this shit. This shit can go one or two.
Damn, that was the best song ever. Damn. That song was so fucking hard, man. That was the best song I heard. Man, stop playing. That was the best song I ever heard in my life. I might reaction to J. Cole, man. That was the best. No, fuck. That's how J. Cole fans be. They be blowing stuff out of proportion. It could be like that, and they be like, that's the best song. They be, hey, J. Cole fans be taking it to another level. But J. Cole is hard, though.
Wait. It can go
come
up.
On. Come on.
It can go down.
I'll go down.
Either way, around. Nigga, I'm prepared.
Around town.
Yeah. I be coming in peace, but fuck me. Best beware the others is shit deep. Undercovers creep. This southern heat make them bearable. Summer just last week. Seen your mama weep. Crying cause she don't wanna bury your brother. The blood leaks. Why the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers? Whoa. Thank God we survived around with a terrorist. Hover though traumatized. Wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times. It was there I discovered a hustle and making the best out of struggle. I kept grinding to the step, but level respect mine. Gotta stay out of trouble cause tech nines like the air I rebuttals. Cold world niggas knowing what it is. Just in case they don't, I show them what it is. This summer I do real numbers. Couldn't dare touch it if they sold a double disc. Black hot niggas burning up the street. Shots popping and we heard it up the street. It's a war niggas.
Oh man, he repping this. Yeah. That man ripping this be hard too. I like oh my god, I like instrumentals with the background singing. That shit so hard, man. And he ripping this, man. Oh, I can tell this, man. I ain't gonna keep it too long. Damn.
Bring up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek. Once this niggas getting murdered every week, dead bodies smell the odor in the street. My homie got out on parole. He's on my Coca-Cola than the soda industry. Summertime bring the coldest with a breeze. Hella blues like the rolling 60s. Christ went to heaven age 33 and sold it Pimp C and sold it Nipsey.
I always had soda Pepsi and soda Nipsey. Oh.
I told you.
Okay.
It's shit can go up, it can go down. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I done seen the highest heights. I done seen it twice.
And then go all around.
And I seen the lowest of the lows.
and still I rose. Now I'm at your neck, nigga. Yeah.
Damn, that was hard, man. Wait, so Jesus Christ died at 33? I'm not sure. I don't know. That's what I'm asking. Because he said Jesus Christ died at 33. So did Pimpsy and Nipsey. RIP to all three of them, too, man. But, hey. Damn, that was hard, man. Is this like an interlude to his new album? Is this going to be towards his new album? He dropped a new album? Because if it is, I'm going to check that out, man. Y'all let me know in the comments, man. Because J. Cole is hard, man. For real. Been rapping for a minute, man. He been out for like, now I think about it, I said middle school too. He been rapping for like, yeah. He been rapping for like 10 plus years. That boy been in the game for a minute, man. A veteran. Hey, still relevant. Still doing numbers, man, for real. And he considered one of the best rappers, man. He considered one of the best rappers Rob right now. He up there. He on that level. He on the far above level, man. Him, Kendrick, and Drake. Shit crazy, man. For real. I fuck with all of them too, man, for real. Hey, that was me rising to J. Cole, man. Y'all let me know in the comments, he dropping an album. Y'all already know I'm J. Winning. All I do is win. Go.